I walked over London Bridge one misty morning early. I heard some fair young maiden say, Lord, spare me the life of Georgie. Go saddle me up my milk-white steed and bridle him so gay. We'll ride away to the King's High Court and plead for the life of Georgie. So she rode all day and she rode all night till she was wet and weary. And combing back her long yellow hair, she pled for the life of Georgie. Then Georgie rode up to plead for himself, said, I never murdered any, but I stole 16 of the king's best steeds and I sold them in Romania. Then the oldest lawyer at the bar says, George, I'm sorry for you, but your confession condemns you to die. May the Lord have mercy upon you. I was over on yonder hill where kisses I've had plenty. With my sword and my pistol by my side, I'd fight for the life of Georgie. As Georgie walked on through the streets, he bid farewell to many. Then he bid farewell to his own true love, which grieved him worse than ever. Georgie was hung with a golden cord, just like you'll never see many. For he was a member of the royal race and loved by a virtuous lady.